The match between Indonesia and Australia ended in a 0-0 draw in the 2026 World Cup qualifiers, Group C, Asia Zone, on Tuesday. At Gelora Bung Karno Stadium, Indonesia created early chances, but Perth Rafael Strikes and Ragnar Orangmangun's shots were blocked. Australia then controlled most of the first half, but failed to score. In the second half, Australia continued to press, but Indonesia goalkeeper Martin Paes made several key saves, earning him man of the match.
힘든 경기를 했고 물론 우리가 좀 밀렸다고는 얘기할 수 있겠지만 선수들의 정신력이나 모든 면에서 꾸준한 대등하게 경기를 했고 우리 선수들이 너무 열심히 해줬고 앞으로도 우리는 발전할 수밖에 없는 팀으로서 성장했다. 우리 모든 선수가 너무나 열심히 해준 것에 대해서 너무 감사하고 고맙게 생각했습니다.
So I thought the boys put in a lot of effort. They worked extremely hard. Again, we created 5-6 chances, and you know, it's no surprise that the man in the match was the goalkeeper for Indonesia because he made a lot of good saves. So, but it's for us, it's hurtful because obviously, again, not putting the ball in the back of the net. It's been something that's you know, been going on for a year. Where we should have won games, and even against the biggest teams in the world, but you know, not putting the ball back in the net, you know, obviously it hurts, and we don't get the points.
With the draw, Indonesia is fourth in the Group C, 2 points behind second place Saudi Arabia. Australia is in fifth, while China remains last with 0 points. See Today contributor reporting from Jakarta.